Remember, most gracious Virgin Mary,
that never was in vain, that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was left in Eden. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer me.
Lord, open my lips, and my mouth will proclaim your praise.
Come, let us worship the Lord, for he is our God. Come, let us worship the Lord, for he is our God.
Amen.
Let not your hearts be troubled. Believe in God, believe also in me. Defend me, O God, and plead my cause against a godless nation.
From deceitful and cunning men, rescue me, O God.
Since you, O God, are my stronghold, why have you rejected me?
Why do I go mourning, oppressed by the foe?
O sin forth your light and your truth, let these be my guide.
Let them bring me to your holy mountain, to the place where you dwell.
And I will come to the altar of God, the God of my joy.
My Redeemer, I will thank you on the harp, O God, my God.
Why are you cast down, my soul? Why groan within me?
O dear God, I will praise you still, my Savior and my God. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Let not your hearts be troubled. Believe in God, believe also in me.
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Have mercy on me, God, have mercy, for in you my soul is taken refuge.
In the shadow of your wings I take refuge, till the storms of destruction pass by.
I call to God the Most High, to God who has always been my help.
May he send from heaven and save me, and shame those who assail me. May God send his truth and his love.
My soul lies down among lions, who would devour the sons of men.
Their teeth are spears and arrows, their tongue is sharpened sword.
O God, arise above the heavens, may your glory shine on earth.
A late snare for my steps, my soul was bowed down.
They dug a pit in my path, but fell in it themselves.
My heart is ready, O God. My heart is ready.
I will sing your praise. Awake, my soul.
Awake, lyre and harp. I will awake the dawn.
I will thank you, Lord, among the people. Among the nations I will praise you,
for your love reaches to the heavens, and your truth to the skies.
O God, arise above the heavens, may your glory shine on earth.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. They were all filled with the Holy Spirit. I will take you away from among the nations, gather you from all the foreign lands, and bring you back to your own land.
I will sprinkle clean water upon you to cleanse you from all your impurities, and from all your idols I will cleanse you.
I will give you a new heart and place a new spirit within you.
Taking from your bodies your stony hearts and giving you natural hearts,
I will put my spirit within you and make you live by my statutes, careful to observe my decrees.
You shall live in the land I gave your fathers. You shall be my people, and I will be your God.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. They were all filled with the Holy Spirit. The angel carried me away to a high mountain and showed me the holy city. The Lord is great and worthy to be praised. In the city of our God,
His holy mountain rises in beauty, the joy of all the earth.
Mount Zion, true pole of the earth, the great king city,
God in the midst of its citadels, has shown himself its stronghold.
For the kings assembled together, together they advanced.
They saw at once their words have sounded, dismayed they fled in fear.
A trembling seized them there, like the pangs of birth.
By the east wind you have destroyed the ships of Tarshish.
As we have heard, so we have seen. In the city of our God,
in the city of the Lord of hosts, which God upholds forever.
O God, we ponder your law within your temple.
Your praise, O God, like your name, reaches the ends of the earth.
With justice your right hand is filled, Mount Zion rejoices.
The people of Judah rejoice at the sign of your judgments.
Walk through Zion, walk all round it, count the number of its towers,
review all its ramparts, examine its castles,
that you may tell the next generation that such is
our God forever and always. It is He who leads us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. The angel carried me away to a high mountain and showed me a holy city.
prophet Isaiah. Thus says the Lord, the heavens are my throne, and the earth is my footstool. What kind of house can you build for me? What is to be my resting place? My hand made all these things, when all of them came to me, says the Lord. This is the one whom I approve, the lowly and afflicted man who trembles at my word.
Almighty ever-living God, who by a singular grace gave the priests St. Pius a share in the cross of your Son, and by means of his ministry, renewed the wonders of your mercy. Grant that through his intercession, we may be united constantly to the sufferings of Christ, and so brought happily to the glory of the resurrection. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And may the souls of the faithful depart through the mercy of God. Rest in peace. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
and she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done to me according to thy word.
And the Word was made flesh.
And dwelt among us.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, most holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we to whom the incarnation of Christ thy Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.